Okay guys, you know, I am pissed off man, but welcome to my channel guys. We are Freddy Krueger today. I mean, every day we are Freddy Krueger, right? So, what's happening is, you know, I'm just spending the whole game chasing one guy, you know. Maybe you hook him once, maybe you hook him twice, by then every gen is up and they just escape, you know. Basically, survivors are now, what they do is, all of them rush gen. And one guy who is very good at running will actually try to infinite loop you like this fucker here. Yeah. What the fuck, man? I don't know what fun they get by doing this, man. And while he's doing this, everyone will be rushing all the generator, you know, very happily. Yeah, you know, I don't know man, I had such high hopes for Freddy, but everything is gone guys, everything is gone. Oh my god, this loop is big. What the fuck man, do you saw that? No, he just stand there and look at me because one gen is up. He just stand there and look at me because he just want me to chase him. And he knows where to run. And I do not know why Freddy is so slow, man. I'm fucking pissed off. Look at how slow is he. He's fucking slow. Whoa, look at them, man. They are all together, rushing the gens together. So fucking great, right? Oh, that took quite long. Okay, guys, we have to change target, man. You know, actually when you change your target, when you find a looper is better, but there was once I changed target and the whole team, everybody knows how to do this pallet looping, man. That was fucking piss off and in the end all of them escaped, you know. I just wasted my time chasing them, breaking pallets and stuff. I practically broke every pallet in the game. So I think the tactics of survivors nowadays should be everybody stick together. One guy will take him away from this area, so we, the rest of us, the three of us, will repair gens and live happily ever after. You know? What fucking moron shit, man! A fucking pissed off, guys. Pissed off. Well, now it's like maybe one guy is trying to sneak up to her, the rest are rushing some gen. See, I told you, man. What a fucking moron, man. Oh, he's so lucky, you know, he got a skill check after I put him on the... Oh, and he's so lucky that he got a pallet. He got a fucking pallet after I... What the fuck, man? Why are there so many pallets in this game, man? Maybe when Freddy plays, there must be lesser pallet. Come on, man, he's already fucking slow. Fucking shit. Regression, man, regression. Fuck you, Bill. You have to die, Bill. You wasted my time, Bill. Oh, Bill. I got iron grass, Bill. You know, you can just forget about it. Okay, come and save Bill, guys. Come and save Bill. Oh, I saw someone there. I saw one more person there. Never mind. Where did she run to? I think she ran to there, guys. Yeah, I was looking for the other survivor, but I kind of heard where she went. Oh, she's there. Okay, guys. They rescued him so fast. What a fucking shit. Hi, Bill. Come, flashlight me, Bill. Why do you have a flashlight if you don't use it? God. Bill is so stupid, guys. And I'm very good with my mouse, so you can stop the 360 shit. Okay, guys, you see, I changed target and I was able to hook this guy 2 times. So I do not know, man. If you find infinites, Leave that guy. Okay, this is the guy, right? Dwight is the infinite master. What the fuck? Lori? A naughty Lori? Okay, I think Bill has a bad habit of not looking back when he runs, you know? He just runs to a pallet. Oh! That's sad! That is sad. And right in front of a hook, guys. Let's wait for it. The grand finale. You know, at least now I managed to kill someone with it. Three gens done. Say goodbye to Bill, guys. He won't be joining us anymore. Oh my god, Lori. Hi, Lori. Hi, Lori. Hey, Lori. Come on, Lori. Come to daddy. Hi, Lori. Sorry, Lori. Maybe your ping messed you up. No? I saw her hand going to the pallet, but don't know what happened there. It's okay. Let's bring her to the nicest hook in the basement. One gen left, guys. I wonder what's up. Anybody's coming for her? Or you guys just want to rush gens? We can rush gens all day long, guys. Oh, nobody's here. Okay, my trick will be not to face camp, you know. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, guys. Okay, okay. Let me get him. Okay. Lori is dead, guys. Lori is dead. Lori is dead. Sad day for Lori. Is there a torchlight nearby, guys? Okay. Hopefully this is the entrance. Yep. She's healing herself. I don't mind. Hi, Lori. Nicest hook. Sorry for the nicest hook. Aha, you just wasted your time. Ooh, sorry. Time to go to the basement. Time for the basement. See who's gonna save you. Time for... Oh, there's a health kit there if you want. It belongs to the player called Roberto Carlos, I think. Or Ellie, I'm not sure. I know, I need to see the replay. But let's start killing, guys. Where are you? I think it's Lori, right? Lori is the last one. Lori the bitch. Hi, Lori. How are you? Where are you, man? Okay. Come on, man, Lori. Don't tell me you are finding the... Okay, let's wait here. Don't tell me Lori is actually finding the what they call it, the hatch. And gonna leave your friend alone? Come on. You don't leave friends behind, man. Come on, Lori. Where are you? Oh, she's not here. Where are you, Lori? Lori. Okay, I guess they are not friends. Because friends will always be nearby, you know. I need to find Lori before she finds the hatch, guys. We need to kill all four of them. Okay, Lori is nearby here. Oh, she saved her! What the fuck? Fuck, man. Maybe she was nearby, you know, I just missed it. Okay, guys. Now we need to find them. The good part is, if they are not asleep, they won't know where we are. But we can see everyone. Okay guys, fuck it. I need to find them. They should be near you. Healing up, man, guys. I mean, healing up and stuff. Oh, he's already fully healed. Come on, man. That's so sad. I need to kill Laurie. Laurie. You know, Laurie is the difficult one now. I need to kill Laurie, guys. I think it's Laurie, the last one. Let's see. They should be rushing some gen. Let's rush it. Let's rush the gen. Oh fuck, man. I think they were hiding, then after I left they start working on a gen. Should be this gen, I suspect. What the fuck? There are only 3 gens, man. Where can you be? And it's all nearby. Okay, this is fishy, guys. This is fishy. Okay, so now I want to hear from you. Oh, the fucking hatch is there, man. They probably know where it is. I need to get. Okay. Oh, it's not Laurie. It's that irritating guy who was looping us. Okay. I probably have to get that guy, but let's get her first because she's easier. No, once she's on the floor, then I can go for him. And hopefully, he's not out of the dream yet. No? Stupid. Okay. Fuck, no. That is the fuck part, guys. You know. Why are the skill checks helping him? Where is he? Fuck, man. How can he go missing so long? No? When I played as a live survivor, I always get caught, no, even if I'm in dream, not in dream, I can never escape Freddy, man. These guys should not be able to escape me. Okay guys, there's something not right. Okay, I got him. Okay, so I should have saved him for last, and that's what we did. Save for. I could do this all day, guys. No, she will bleed to death. I already got 2 kills. I got nothing to worry, man. And this will make a good video. Oh. Aha. He thought he could heal her while the thing is down, but it's not gonna work, man. Not gonna work, you're gonna die, you're gonna die. Okay guys, so the award for the most noob shit crap pallet fuckers in the world. Okay guys, let's get her hooked first because I believe that guy may have decisive strike. He looks irritating. Oh, that means I have to get him first, right? In case he escapes, I get him again, but never mind. Let's take the risk, guys. Okay, how much do you guys bet that he has decisive strike? Does he? Yeah, he has it. That's why he's keeping quiet. He's waiting for that skill check, which will never come. Welcome to my world, bitch. Wanna infinite me? Fucking shit. Fucking Dwight. Fuck you, Dwight! Fuck you, Dwight! So thanks guys for joining me, and we have witnessed the death of Dwight. Oh, that's so cool, man. Makes me feel so happy.